Welcome to Kickstart, where you get to see new products here at Automation Direct. Today, I'm going to show you our new dual shaft stepper motors from our brand, SureStep. We've added 12 new parts to our motion control line, including 10 SureStep dual shaft stepper motors and one single shaft motor and one reducer bushing. These dual shaft motors are all high torque, two-phase, bipolar with 1.8 degrees per step. They come with a four-lead cable and connector. You can pick these up in NEMA 17, NEMA 23, and NEMA 34 sizes. The advantages of using a dual shaft motor is it allows for devices like encoders or hand wheels to be mounted on the back side of the motor. The one single shaft motor is a high torque, two-phase bipolar with 1.8 degrees per step. It as well comes with a four-lead cable and connector. It's a NEMA 17 size and expands our existing single shaft stepper lineup. And when purchasing any of our SureStep motors, don't forget to download the latest SureStep Pro configuration software. And as always, the download is free. You can find the agency approvals and the specs for these new SureStep stepper motors on our website at AutomationDirect.com. And don't forget, we offer full lines of stepper and servo systems and parts. Check back with us often on Automation Direct's websites or on youtube.com/automationdirect for more Kickstart videos. And if you're watching with us today on YouTube, please let us know what you think about these SureStep motors or how you plan to use them in your application by dropping us a comment down below. Thanks for watching, and we hope to see you again soon.